Like run off.
I can't fight no more, Monsieur Candy.
Yes, you can. You might not be able to win, but your ass can fight. Mr. Stone Sife, would you please shut these goddamn dogs up? I cannot hear myself think.
Hush now, Marshal! 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 Hey, get these goddamn dogs away from your snigger!
Now, boy, get on out that tree.
Yes, sir.
How long was he loose?
That's all night.
How far he get off property?
About 20 miles off prop. Pretty far considering that length he got.
Mr. Mogi, who is D'Artagnan supposed to fight on Friday?
One of this new law.
The way he looks now, blind Indian wouldn't better beat on him.
Please, Mr. O'Kenny, I ain't got it in me no more.
No begging. Playing on my soft heart. You in trouble now, son? I done paid $500 for you. When I paid $500, I expect to get 5 fights out of a nigga before he roll over and play dead. Got to understand, I'm running a business here. You fought 3 fights.
But I won every one.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did. But that last one, you muddled the line between winning and losing. Still, the fact remains. I paid $500. I won 5 goddamn fights. So what about my $500, huh? What about my $500? You gonna reimburse me? You even know what reimburse means. Huh?
I'll reimburse you.
You will?
Yep.
You'll pay $500 for practically a one-eyed old Joe ain't fit to push a broom.
No, he won't. He's just tired of you toying with him, is all. Matter of fact, so am I. But we ain't paying a penny for that pickaninny. Ain't got no use for him. Ain't that right, Doc?
You heard him?